pretty much had the place to ourselves. There's been, I think there was a catamaran over there last night, but he left really early. I think he might have been going back to the US. What's this island called?
Mangrove Key.
This one here, Mangrove Key?
Yeah.
Okay, we're not sure. C-A-Y. Just going up there to the bow. The windlass, the anchor winch. I don't know if you can see it down there in the water. So just anchored last night.
So this.
Tell me, and Chris, hello. Say hello. Wind generators, they're spinning really fast actually, but it's not showing up on the camera. Mum's just made the cover for that dinghy from scratch. I'm doing bugger all to help. What else can I show you? We've got the little mast, mizzen sail up, that stabilises the boat quite well. It's a US boat, so they're flying a US flag, even though they're not, really. There's the mainsail. I think they've put a second reef in that by the looks of it. So there's four levels of sail, full. First reef, second reef, third reef. And it's because it was going to be windy. We're doing 5.5 knots. Over land and about 6.5 over water. That's a furling genoa, so it wraps around the front there. And comes down back just past the mast. We've got the main up with a single reef. Ropes I've ever seen. There's plenty of them. Whoa. Okay, so I'm now sitting on that tiny little thing. This is our hatch here. See what our bed's under there. You can call it a bed, it's a V-berth. Bloody annoying. So 60 degrees, 13 knots, 8 feet below the keel. Speed's about the same. Take it. think we've got all the sails up that are attached to the mast. The permanent sails. I'm just talking to the camera. So we got the Genoa, which is the biggest, I think. We've got the staysail. We've got the main. And the mizzen at the back. And the big flag. I reckon we're getting a knot off that flag. Do a lap of the boat.
Okay, we need to find government docks.
Well, there was a dock straight ahead, look, on the left.
You doing, Tim?
Okay, changes the wind going on.
Yeah.
Okay,
tighten
that's
it.
Enough. Don't think tighten it. I'll.
No, I meant
the Genoa. Morning, everyone.
Good morning, Sam.
Bugger.
It's okay. Alright. Sorry, Tammy.
They've ruined my video.
What?
There it goes. We just had that set real nice a minute ago. Yeah. Wing on wing.
Yeah.
So we're on a run. Wind's straight behind us. So we got the main off to the starboard side. There's our massive flag again. So the main off to the right. Got the Genoa off to the left. So we're going to have a look at the barber hauler. This little thing. So we run it outside the stanchions, the wiring. It's usually we're trying to get into the wind, which makes it quite hard. But today we're going with the wind. It's trying to wrap over. And that little cable is stopping it. Doing an average job actually at the moment. But voila! So no mizzen, that's something. We've usually got that up. It's that sun. So we put that away because the wind's behind us and all it's doing is getting in the way really. How's your day been?
Good.
Yeah? Yeah. No dramas? How's the day been, everyone?
It's been one bundle of fun.
It's been. I won't even swear because.
It's been an ever.
What happened? Where do we start? We put this f***ing thing up, sort of, which is one of those big billowy sails that comes off the front. It joins on there, No, it doesn't join on there. It sort of hangs down there, actually. Joins on
70 feet up there, which I think is about six stories, I think. It billowed right out in front and somehow wrapped its way around everything. The other problem was there's a big swamp that pulls over it, which somehow wrapped the other way. So for 6 hours today, roughly, we've had the spinnaker here wrapped around that one.
What else have we had it wrapped around? We've had it wrapped around all the navigation stuff. Yeah, Chris has been wrapped up in it like a mummy. So that's the radar there. Got pretty close to that at one point. Got pretty close to the wind generators at the back there as we let it out, and it was just flying. So me and Tammy have hoisted Chris up the mast, not just once, but three times. So what we just saw was Chris packing the spinnaker away. Somehow it only had two tears. Some nice sunset tonight. Anyway, it's all tidied up. We're having salmon. Extra rations. Because we're all tired. And I'm going to have a beer.